sa unconditional love mo sa pamilya mo, tuloy-tuloy ngayon ang iyong magandang buhay. Kaya naman, merong taong gusto magpasalamat sa iyo. Eto, panoorin natin.
Hi, OP. Congratulations on your third movie. I know you guys did a superb job. And I would like to congratulate you on that. And your career, grabe. So I thank you that. I thank you for that. To give your help because we have so much blessings now. And if you get sick, you might not enjoy it. And hindi ko na sasabihin magpakabait ka kasi you're super bait. So I would like to thank you for everything. Everything that we have here. Everything around me. Especially your grandma's new ears. Thank you so much. And sana makatungtong ka sa Binibining Pilipinas. Whoa! One of these days. That's my wish. But I will be happy for you. Thank you. God bless. Bye.
Ano namang masasabi mo dun sa Liza sa message ng daddy mo sa'yo? Okay, natawa po siya.
Ang awkward po talaga niya magpa-interview. Nininerbiyos si daddy. Parang feeling ko may binabasa nga po siya. Pero ang totoo, nag-iisip talaga siya ng sasabihin niya sa head niya. Thank you for that message, father.
Very formal.
Ito ang kwento, tanong ko. May aasahan ba tayo sa Binibining Pilipinas? Kasi ang sabi ni daddy, matupad sana yung pangarap niya.
Gusto po talaga nila kasi feeling gusto nila maging ano yung last name na Soberano, feeling ko. So, hindi ko po alam. Hindi, ako ngayon gusto.
Hihintayin namin pag ready ka na.
Yes! Oh my God!
Mara, nasa kamay mo naman. Nasa kamay mo lahat yan in God's perfect time.
Yes. May calling yan.
Thank you. Yes. Kung para sa akin po talaga, edi.
Okay. Bukod sa iyong daddy John, may isa pang gustong magbigay ng mensahe para sa iyo. Let's watch this.
Hi Hopi, I love you and I miss you. Mommy, Nate, Grandma, and Mama wanted me to let you know that they love you and they miss you too and they're very, very proud of you.
Yeah, I'm yung younger sister ni Liza.
Yes.
Si Leilani.
She comes after Justin po, yung brother ko. She lives with my grandma right now, so hindi ko siya masyadong nakakausap talaga.
If you watch it, what can you say it?
Hi Lonnie! Thank you for sending in that message for me. And know that I always love you. And I'm proud of you and I hope you keep on studying very well. And I hope someday that we can all be together again. Love you!
Bago tayo magpaalam kina Judge tsaka kay Jai at tsaka kay Tita Joni, ano naman ang ipinagpapasalamat mo sa kanila bilang kaibigan tas bilang tita?
Kay Ate Oni, thank you dahil day one pa lang nandyan ka na para sa akin and thank you for guiding me and for for making me the person that I am today. And thank you for not giving up on me. Kahit minsan, inaaway na kita sa pagiging monster mo. Thank you pa rin kasi I wouldn't be who I am without you. And kay Judge and Jai, thank you dahil nagkaroon ako ng mga friends na tulad niyo na talagang true friends. And kahit hindi tayo masyadong nag-uusap, pag nag-uusap tayo, parang ang tagal, lagi tayong magkasama. Thank you. And I love all three of you.
Thank you, Tita Joni. Thank you, Judge and Jai. Maraming salamat.
Thank you very much.
Hi, mga momshies! Subscribe to
ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel.
Para maging updated kayo sa Magandang Buhay.
For more videos,
just click the i button.